Speculator, and as requested, I'll be showing you a basketball/film tutorial. Now here's my assistant, Swift.
As you just saw, Bucket Gator was in a wide shot to introduce the setting. This is a medium shot.
Now, even though she didn't make that, you can move to a close-up to look like she did.
If you want to make something look big or important, use a low angle.
Now, if you want to make your opponent look small, use a high angle. Now, that is all for a basketball/film tutorial. See you next time.